he was his bass player, who was a fantastic singer.
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll. I hate to say that, but that's what happened.
How are you? Nice to see you. Gentlemen, ladies.
Pain from coast to
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's really, it's been so long since I've been here. Most of you probably weren't even born. But it's like an eons, a lifetime ago. And it's my real great pleasure to be here. And I'm here on two different things, working with a great artist, Jimmy Barnes over there, without embarrassing him. My soul brother and the whole Barnes clan. I love them all. Thank you so much for Jimmy for welcoming me to your country. And everybody, thank you so much for appearing here tonight, right in front of my eyes. We're going to do a song that I've never sang live. It was on my first solo record back in 1977, right after I joined, left Deep Purple. I'm joining and coming and going back and forth, but I left for real in 1976. Probably ushered out of the door, but no. Now, this is a song called I Found a Woman to Play Me Out.
So very high, I wonder where I go, and know only my heart will show. Hands in the dark, reaching out, trying to find you, you know what I'm about. Don't refuse me, hear me out. There's no doubt.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Are you having fun? It's a song from an album I did with Mark III Deep Purple. A song written with my old dear friend John Lord. And I hope you like this Lachlan and Glenn rendition of This Time Around.
The will never be the same. Eternal lovers were not to blame. There's no mistakes, there's no refrain. The same surroundings that stood here again. This time, as I look around, you can't be found. To lose you, I would rather see the endless time of space go passing by. This time.
I went to my first Aussie Rules game last weekend. Jimmy was doing a vocal and he said, you really should go to see our sport. And I must say, within the first 15 seconds, I'm truly hooked. I'm not going to say who I support because just in case. But it was great. Unbelievable. Want to introduce Tom Fitzgerald and the music for the Divine Strings. In 1970, when the world was new and I was about four, I used to be signed with my band Trapeze to the Moody Blues label Threshold. And the Moody Blues, great band. And they had a hit record in 1967 called Nights in White Satin, or Satan as they say, Nights in White Satin. And about 2 years ago, I was recording with John Frusciante and Chad from the Peppers. And we were doing a bonus track for Soul Move, my last record, and we decided to club together a song called Nights in White Satin, and the arrangement is this. The strings are going to play Frusciante's beautiful part, so I'm sure he won't mind tonight, because he's off with his other little band playing somewhere else. So, here's a song called Nights in White Satin.
Nights in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always missed with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't sing anymore. And I love you. Yes, I love you. Gazing at people, some head in hand. Just what I'm going through, they can't understand. Some try to tell me, but they cannot defend just what they want to be. You will be in the end, and I love you. Yes, I love you. Oh, I love you. Satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to say again. Beauty I'd always missed with these eyes before. Just what the truth is,
is because these poor people would have been I'm so loud anyway, but can you hear the strings okay, everybody? Good. Actually, the album I'm going to play a song from now is called Soul Mover. And it's a song about this fellow that has a problem with his bird, as they say over here. And he's basically given her an ultimatum, and she likes Mexico very much, and she's going down there regardless. and this is going to be her last mistake.
You should not go there alone. 29 in the midday sun. I'm not the only one. I should have known.
This one had an inner voice say to me.
In the wind, get blue whispers. In the sky. It's just a lie. This was your last mistake. This was your only break. This was your last mistake. Now it's over. It's all over.
One more time, here we go.
Coast, it's where you make the most of your time. Soon you'll be flying on a silver bird. I guess I never heard of such a crime.
This is when a little bird started talking to me.
In the mountains that crumble, in the earth. This was your last mistake. This was your only break. This was your last mistake. It's over. I guess it's all over, yeah.
I'd like to introduce you to my guitar player for the last 10 years and all my records and my little soul brother number one from Sweden, J.J. Marsh, please. He's a sweetie. I was best man at a wedding in Sweden about in 1995, and he was in like the wedding band playing the reception. And the guy that was getting married, he told me that there was a guitar player he wanted me to see. And as soon as he started playing a couple of Deep Purple songs, I said, "You're coming with me." And I keep him in a shed in the back of my garden. My 3-year-old. No, I'm glad JJ could make it. We made the music for The Divine in Chad Smith's home in the Hollywood Hills. And I was playing this thing. Chad said, "What's that?" I said, "Well, I don't know." He said, "Well, finish it." When JJ I finished the music, Chad and I went up to his bathroom or somewhere in his house, and we wrote this song about his house. A song called about this house, and a song about a friendly ghost that lives in Chad's house. So this beautiful piece of music is called This House. 3 and...
to do, you know it's me, I know it's you. You are the ghost in every room. You always take away the glow. You are no ordinary friend. There is nothing left to do, you know it's me, I know it's you. I've sacrificed myself. Now don't you go away. This house has never known the sadness, and it's this house. It doesn't hold a secret anymore. It was built on love. I'll bring rose and juniper. We'll float away across the earth. Nothing left to do, you know it's me, I know it's you. This house has never known the sadness, and it's this house. It doesn't hold a secret anymore. It was built on love. I'm wondering why I wanna see your face, 'cause I can't take it anymore. We're lost in a time, and it's so hard to fake it. Won't you open up the door?
Thank you. This song is about, no one in particular, it's about an old lady that is coming to the end of her life, and she's missing her family, and it's very sad, but it's also part of the growing up process of me and realizing we're all getting older, and mum and dad are still alive, and I guess I started to write more about the beautifulness of crossing over, because at some point we have to realize that that's where we're all going, folks. So, song called Frail.
Alone in the hall, and soon she'll climb the stairs to her room. She's so lonely with sadness and despair. You can hear the static, vast is the canvas she painted, justify the cause of her life and her childhood. She barely spoke a word. She can hear the static. She's leaving the world of the living. She's so frail. God only knows she's been given. She's so frail. She's going back to a place she calls home. Frozen in time, there's a picture that stands upon a shelf in the fire's last ember. It burns in silent grace for a new tomorrow. Leaving the world of the living, she's so frail. And God only knows she's been given. She's so frail. And you know she's going back to a place she calls opportunity. Soon she'll join all her loved ones that wait behind the door. Take away the sorrow. She's leaving the world of the living. She's so frail. God only knows she's been given. She's so frail. Oh,
you. This is a closer on the album, autobiographical, I guess. It's a statement, I guess, where I've been in my life and where I am now. And I don't really think about what's going to happen tomorrow. I'm going to stay right now in this very moment if I can and sing this song. It closes the album. It's called The Divine.
And in some place he wanted me to prove his innocence, he'll take it to the grave. And his deliverance, somebody could be saved. He stood up on the roof, get closer to the sky. Condition critical, no time to wonder why. But his eyes, they did not see. And in for a tragedy, he was looking for a sign. He was selfish and unkind. Give his life to the shutters down. And will he ever see all of the others found? He stood up on the roof, get closer to the sky. Condition critical, no time to wonder why. But his eyes, they did not see. Headed for a tragedy, he was looking for a sign. He was selfish and unkind. Gave his life to the divine. Oh yeah. Not face, heading for a state of grace. He was looking for a sign. He was selfish and unkind. Giving life, he was looking for a sign. He was selfish and unkind. Give his life to the divine.
So we're going to change guitars. Just a small thing here. My wig didn't move, did it? Okay. Now you can pull on this if you like. No work done on Big Daddy yet. It's coming right round the corner though, folks. Right round the corner. I live in Los Angeles where they all look excited. Here's a song that I did with John and Chad from the Peppers one more time. It's I woke up one morning singing this very happy-go-lucky. The last song was kind of, you know, sad. This is a song about life and on life's terms. This song called This Is How I Feel. This song, folks, you can imagine yourself on the old surfboard on this one.
This is how I feel this moment. This is how I feel right now. Don't know what will be tomorrow. Take it all the way. Take it all the way. I'm on the ladder, the sun is shining, and nothing stands in my way. I say goodbye to the fear, goodbye to the fear. And it don't matter, I need reminding, come with me, don't be afraid. And I know just why I'm here, know just why I'm here. This is how I feel this moment. This is how I feel right now. Don't know what will be tomorrow. Take it all the way. Take it all the way. I'm on a wave in the clear blue water, and there's no cloud in the sky. And I know just what it is, and I know just what it is. Cause I'll be safe and you know I oughta, and I'm not ready to die. And you know I can't resist, no I can't resist. This is how I feel, and I know just what I see. There's so many things I wanna be, and I always wonder why. This world is meant to be, and I only wanna say just what I really feel. Yeah, 2, 3, 4. You know I feel good, boy. This is how I feel this moment. This is how I feel right now. Don't know what will be tomorrow. Take it all the way. Take it all the way. Thank you. is how I feel.
Corset caught there. I'm going to do another cover. A few years back I did this cover with another artist named Mark Benier in the States. And kind of an interesting, when I was asked to sing this song, this, you know, cover songs, you know, certain classics you think, don't touch that. Can't touch that. But he convinced me that I should have a go at this song, so hopefully we can pull it off for you. It's called White Shade of Pale.
I'm gonna join you on the chorus. Okay, Clark, Tom, can I?
We skipped a lot for anger, turned cartwheels across the floor. I was feeling kind of seasick. The cry called out for more. The room was humming hotter as the ceiling flew away. When we called out for another drink, oh, the waiter brought a tray. And so it was the later, as the miller told his tale, as a face of brush just ghostly turned a wider shade of pale. She said there is no reason, but the truth is plain to see that I wanted to my playing cards. Vestal virgins, who was living for the cows. And although my eyes were open, then my dresses were closed. And so it was later, as the miller told his tale, just go sleep, turn a wider shade of thank you.
basic things, just go sleep. Turn a wider shade of
J.J. Marsh.
Why don't you help me?
such a long time ago. I've been
so much. He's a song kind of without the drums, it's gonna be kind of but I'm gonna put some into it. It's called Soul Mover. Yeah. I'm gonna turn up. Fuck it. Hey, I'm turning this up. Why not, right?
I'm
gonna do it, Jimmy. Thank you so much. Well, I think it's about that time we introduce somebody that needs no introduction. My soul brother number one. There ain't a finer singer anywhere. A great family man. I love him to bits. And sweet, generous person. The whole family are so beautiful. Australia's and Glasgow's in Australia's one and only, the great Jimmy Barnes. Please.
Hello, how are you? How are you supposed to fucking sing after that? Thanks a lot, man.
So, he's a song that I wrote with Tommy Bolin, and it's a song I get. Jimmy used to sing my bits in Deep Purple when he was in.
Yeah, but me and Mossy used to do this in Cold Chisel, and I used to get stuck with Glenn's parts because I wrote the high bits. Lucky me.
Yeah, well, the operation has been done now. It's too late.
That's all right. No worries, pal. I'm ready.
Two, right. Three, four.
Hey, hey, hey. All right. Huh. Come on.
Get up!
singer.
Thank you for making my trip to Australia very memorable. I love you people. You've been so kind to me this week. Thank you. God bless all of you. You're very kind. Thank you. See you next time. I'm very humbled. Thank you very much.
A song I wrote with David Coverdale. Yeah. Keep it in the family. Yeah. David is a sweetheart and I love him to bits. Speak to him all the time. And he said to say hi to you guys tonight. Lachlan, play Be Mine tonight, bro, would you? Yeah, yeah. Well, your clouds are gonna grow crazy. The clouds are all over your life. Something is just going on wrong. And all the time you feel it ain't right. Take a look at yourself in a mirror. Don't we'll soon be breaking the day.
a circle around the sun. You dance across the seasons to a place where no one knows, where angels fear to tread. You got a key, a moving child, far away. Something gone down wrong in the world. As a people, we must come together. And Lord, reach out my hand. And we all must go to a new land. Lord, you're going. Cause I gotta keep on moving.
Thank you, bro. Thanks so much.
God bless all of you. See you again. Love one another. Love one another, people. Makes the world go round. God bless you. See you again. I won't forget you so much, thank you.